wake up in the morning, get out of our warm bed. My daughter often asks me about something someone said, often asking questions why things are the way they are, watching Portland passing by from the back seat of the car. As we drove across the bridge, saw the people underneath. She said, if they don't have a door, where do they put their wreath? I couldn't think of how to answer when she asked me if it's true that Santa brings them presents too. We always say hello to the people that we meet. Give a dollar to the man who asks, can you spare something to eat? We marvel at the tree in the center of the city. Look at all the lights, she says, so colorful and pretty. But those kids who live in tents, where do they put their cookie tray? With a roof so thin, how can he land his sleigh? I couldn't think of how to answer when she asked me if it's true that Santa brings them presents too. They've been good all year. What they were supposed to do, they did. What if they've been kind to all the other kids? What if they got good grades, A's on every test, slept well through the night, and let their parents rest? But where would they put their toys if they got them anyway? Maybe he could just give them a house on Christmas Day. I couldn't think of how to answer when she asked me if it's true that Santa brings them presents too. I couldn't think of how to answer when she asked me if it's true that Santa brings them presents too. That Santa brings them presents too.